I'm gonna show you guys on why mashers are worse than I thought. So you're like, oh, okay. I bought the smash shell from a few months ago. That's it, right? And you can build and rebuild. This is why how it works, guys. Okay, just end you guys back right there. I don't focus on that. If you look right here, look at the thing. Look at the parts fly. All right, guys. When I smack it a few times, look at this, guys. How many parts does it even need to pop off? See, guys. This is why they don't really connect. When you flew them into the air, and out the part comes from. Look, guys. Serious? Even one shot can do it. Even in any part, like the head is easy to pop off. But if you grab it again, it just falls down. And then grab the other leg and it just falls down. Get wrecked, son. So that's why it's worse than you thought.